Hello, my dear babies. A very warm morning to all of you. How are you all doing? Hope you all are doing amazing. So let's start with the English. So today we are going to do new alphabet in our English class. Okay? That is कौन सा alphabet है कौन सा? Okay. अच्छा कौन सा baby मतलब कौन सा animal है जो अपने baby को pouch में carry करता है? Kangaroo. Yes. Kangaroo. And kangaroo starts from K, so we are going to do letter K today. How K looks like? Achha, give me some more examples that starts from K. K for kite. K for kangaroo already done. And K for socho. K for kangaroo. K for kite. K for king. K for aur kya hota hai? और क्या हो सकता है के से के फॉर काइट के फॉर कैंगरू के फॉर किंग और के फॉर लेट्स थिंक सोचेंगे तभी तो आएगा ना माइंड में ओके उससे पहले हम क्या करेंगे अब हम स्टार्ट करते हैं अपनी वर्कबुक में ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ के नो पहले मैम ये तो बता दो के होता कैसे है के होता है लाइक दिस के लुक्स लाइक दिस ओके अब इसको देख के माइंड में क्या आया ओनली लाइंस सो फर्स्ट वी नीड अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन देन स्लांटिंग अगेन स्लांटिंग एंड दीस स्लांटिंग लाइंस विल मीट दिस पॉइंट ठीक है ये हो गया हमारा फॉर्मेशन ऑफ के पिक्चर ऑफ Kangaroo, yes, ma'am was talking about this only. The animal that carries its baby in the pouch. So this is kangaroo. And the next picture comes here. Kite. K for kite. So we are going to start with the formation. Open your workbook to the page number 22. That is to do 22. Now let's make it using lines. Standing. Slanting, slanting. One more. Standing, slanting, slanting. Acha, how you are going to make it? Standing, slanting, and goes down. Okay? Now we are going to make it on the dots. So, mamas and daddies, you are going to put the two dots. Okay? And making will be standing, slanting, sorry, slanting, slanting. One more time. One more time. How? Two dots. Making will be standing, slanting, slanting. So these are the formations of K. Let's move on to the next page. Page number 23. Open it fast. So that we can complete this page too and get the good remarks. Okay. So, procedure is you have to start from the very first red line and ends it to the bottom blue line. Means, aapko three lines use karni hai, fourth line use nahi karni. And making will be standing, slanting, slanting. Achha, if a mistake kya hai? Yes, ma'am ने यहाँ पे इसको touch नहीं किया so you are not going to make that mistake. What we have to do is we have to start from this red, come to the blue, start from the blue, come to the blue. So this is your letter K. What we did? Letter K. So complete this page and that page too and the notebook assignments too. So we'll meet you in the next class. Make sure you are revising more examples that are starting from the K. Okay? So, goodbye, bachas. Take care. Enjoy your day.